Hey guys, got a grocery haul to you. So today it is from Walmart and Sobeys. Because Walmart didn't have some stuff that we wanted, so we went next door to Sobeys. It's December 14, 2013, by the way. And so this is the first kind of grocery shopping we did since we got back from vacation. So frozen stuff first. Matthew got ice cream. It's the creamsicle stuff. Like, I'm not a really big fan of orange flavored stuff, but oh well, Matthew picked it. And then so the dollar store didn't have any, so we got the Walmart stuff. Strawberry banana, tapioca, chocolate. Hey, we didn't get the fat free stuff this time. Banana one, and then this onion. It's for a slow cooker recipe tomorrow, and so is the bag of carrots for a slow cooker tomorrow. And then the stuffing was on sale for the holiday time. We need stuffing. Good job, Matthew. Good job. As stuffing, it was on sale, like they are every holiday season. And I'm trying out this flavor this time, apple cereal bars. That sounds really good. And got a thing of really green looking bananas here. Can you guys see it? Banana. Oh, stop it with that. Got some bananas, really green. They're always so green at Walmart every single time. Sweet and salty almond. I've been in the mood for sweet and salty things lately. I don't know why, but that's what I've been in the mood for. Trail mix. Don't say anything bad about that. Trail mix. And chocolate chip marshmallow ones are usual. Oh, I didn't know that this one had graham crackers in it. Oh, well. This is the holiday Oreo cookies, the Walmart brand one. And we always pick this up during holiday time because I'm a sucker for those things. And let's look through the Sobeys stuff. I got a pack of the Shanghai Chinese noodles for dinner tonight, making a fried noodle. And got some frozen corn because we are out of corn and Walmart didn't really have any. It's empty. And we got this cheese. I don't know, guys. Like, even I usually tell you about the Walmart brand of the big block of cheese that I usually buy, but even the Walmart, they raise price to like $9.15. Like, I don't know what's up with that. It's not even a new year yet and they already raise up the price to the cheese. So this is $7-something for the smaller block. It's like the seven, how many grams is it? The 700 gram one for a smaller. I don't know what's going on, guys. And so another thing that we weren't planning to get, it's Matthew's fault, was, oopsies, this cake. So this is a really big cake here for like $9.99. They had their other, somebody must have fudged up with the pricing or something, because they had another, a half size one for the same price. So like, who's gonna buy the half price one? So at Sobeys was just $20-something. Where's the receipt for the Walmart one? And then at Walmart we said we spent not much either, just around $20-something. Yeah, so that's our grocery haul today. And so we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.